site, media, arena, college basketball, page type, stories, section, slug, watch Kansas State's Bruce Weber slams clipboard in frustration accidentally hits player, sport, college basketball, root, article underscore single dot US, six keys, media, SPLN, college basketball, reg, free, stories by Kyle Boone at Kyle underscore underscore Boone 15h ago 1 minute red bracket busted. Start fresh each round and compete for your chance to win a trip to the 2019 Final Four. Play round by round now. No one saw coming what number 11 seed Loyola Chicago would do to no 9 seed Kansas State in the Elite Eight on Saturday, and that goes double for Wildcats coach Bruce Weber. After Loyola gained a 20-point cushion over his team midway through the second half, the veteran coach tried anything, including a classic clipboard toss, to get his squad to wake up and make a run at making things competitive. Only problem is the clipboard bounced off the court and caught one of his players directly on the arm. If Weber was attempting to break the clipboard, that too, was an unmitigated disaster, just as Kansas State's effort against the Ramblers was as the Wildcats lost 78-62.